I was on Chippewa, he's like, she ain't stopping.
I'm like, she comes flying out through here, she went right through the fence.
Golly.
What do you need me to do, Sarge?
If you will do the accident report.
Okay.
I'm going to go take her to the take her down to the PD and give her a breath test.
Okay.
We need to go ahead and inventory that out.
Okay.
So we'll inventory that. He's going to see if we can't notify the homeowner here, I don't think they're here. So I've got somebody coming, a wrecker coming right now. I'll do the touchdown.
316-4-10-19.
Temple. I'm going to move my car out of the road.
Okay. Yeah, Bulldog's on its way.
Right, I get my toaster oven now.
Do private property or public?
Okay.
No,
I mean, Nick, you got my quota. I'm going to the toaster oven and take my quota. Thank you.
Oh, she did. I was on Chippewa when it came, when the call came out that you were behind her.
I just turned on Dakota for a can for a spur, and I was just meandering back this way. I don't know where I was going. I was just going somewhere.
31 out.
Yeah. And then they gave that out, and I was like, man, that's 31 out. And so I saw David coming this way, so we both turned down here, and we heard.
What the fuck is that?
First
name Jeremy, date of birth 1997-28-92.
Saw me in.
What a freaking.
She got out through the
Service Rail Service. Well, she gets the Citizen Award.
Yeah.
Yeah. Today, that's for sure.
Easy rescue.
Man, that is funny.
Something dead in there, man.
In the car?
No, in the trash, man. Oh my god,
it smells so bad. Smells right.
Yeah, if I didn't get a turn on map, I didn't get a turn on 1994-720.
10-4, thank you. That's going to be a problem.
Yeah. 4 Chaffee 2 to any following unit.
You're not gonna get shot. You're not gonna get shot at all. You hear me? Let's turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Get on. Turn around. Right now. There we go. You okay, Richard?
Yeah,
she just headbutted. Good. She got an assault charge now.
I
got
a pretty
good. Stop it. It's over with.
It ain't worth it for me. I'm gonna shackle her and lay her on her belly so she can't do anything but kick herself.
What's wrong with you?
Easier if you would just chill out. You're covered in mud. There's people over here recording this whole incident.
Why does it matter? Why does
Is that
it
what
matter?
You want people to think of you? You don't have to act like this.
My life is over.
No, it's
Everything
not.
Everything I tried for my son is over. It's all over.
Acting like this, it will be. There's no sense in all this.
Yeah.
I didn't want to attack you. I just wanted to go.
You headbutted me square in the face.
I just wanted to go.
You sit there and yell in the mud all you want.
Hey, you just calm down. It's all. It's calm down. Your life's not over, okay?
Get over it with. Shoot me in my miserable.
You're making it worse.
Just shoot me. Just
We're not going to do that.
Give me a pistol and I will do it myself.
Well, that's not going to happen.
Jennifer! Give me a gun! I will shoot myself! Do it! It's what he wants! Do it! It's what he wants! He's got everything he ever wanted! He got Henry! He got my dad!
Sit on your butt, okay?
Do it! Call my parents! Tell them I'm done! Do it! He has their number! Do it!
I've got one if you can't find it.
Do it! Call Caitlin! Do it! Do it! Joseph, do it!
It's alright.
Do it. Do it.
33
up to
38.
Do it.
Do it.
Stop.
Stop.
This is...
You're
being ridiculous now.
We're trying to restrain this right now. Trying to take out the weapon. Devil, what's your location?
Had hands up front. That was a surprise when I opened the door. No, they weren't.
Oh, she had them.
No, we put them on behind her over here. And then when she came out, she went headlong right here. I was surprised about bleeding. She hit me hard.
Did she? Okay. She's out of control, man.
I don't know if that's tooth or what. I hope she doesn't have tooth.
Should have brought a towel with me.
I don't know what that is.
I've
I don't
got
know
some
if
other
that's
stuff.
Tooth or what?
No, I'm good.
Get my notebook.
Yeah. You all right? She didn't bite you or anything, did she?
No.
Oh, okay.
My deal is I just wanted to verify that she wasn't on her stomach.
Oh, okay. She's a wild one.
Yeah, baby daddy. It's impounded. It's impounded. The registered owner and a registered license driver. A registered owner and license driver. I haven't ran out. Possession, so I can't remove it.
I know
you guys have
kids. You know,
but
we
our
have a
policy,
kid together,
I really
need that car seat, man.
Yeah. I can't release anything. She doesn't get permission for it.
All right, after.
But yeah, I'll
see what you do, and then I'm going to head up there and throw up in the statement.
I tell you what, if you want to go on up to the house, he can bring you the statement. And if she says it's okay for the car seat, I'll bring it. Okay, what was your name again?
Huh?
What was your first name again?
Say what?
What was your first name again?
Philip. Oh, she knows her name. She's probably going
to
Well,
no, I just wanted to make sure
name.
I said the right name.
Yeah. Yeah, just ask her if Henry can have his car seat. Just ask her if you can set the car seat up for Henry.
For Henry?
Yeah. Just ask if you can set it up for Henry. That's what I'll do, man. Thank you. I'll be up there in just a second. I'll have him come up here in just a second, okay?
You with Bulldog? Or
Bulldog.
Man, I'll tell you, why couldn't it have been a nice day today?
Did she come straight down that street?
Yeah. Well, she saw us, and when she saw us, she took off before we had a chance to go after her. Generator?
91.13.
Who did it?
She just took my unit.
Did she get up in it?
I don't know. You want to hop in mine? You want to get mine, Sarge?
I'm patrol unit, Fort Smith. Careful.
Greenwood 15's in route.
Careful, Harrison.
All right, she just turned on the West Main. She just passed the flash mark. It's in towards PD.
Careful.
She's gone up. Stand by for a second.
Greenwood units, I'm southbound on 71. Give me a good location.
North Main, North Main, going towards the high school.
North Main towards high. Greenwood 64 cents. I don't have a cell phone to contact Greenwood 1. If you'll notify him, situation, please.
North Main coming up towards Bell Park. I'm at 60 miles an hour.
Step on North Main at Bell Park. I think she did.
she went through that gate. Is that what you said on that curb?
Hey, there's no way she lost it that quick. Gaswell Road.
Yes, I think she went third. Fort Smith, get EMS and her out. We got the car, it's flipped over. Smoking.
Gaswell, what's the location?
I don't have a baton on me. Yeah, she's in there. You got a baton on you?
Yeah, I do. We gotta get that windshield out.
Fortunately, be advised, she is moving. We're getting ready to knock out the window.
I don't have anything that can do it.
Come on, throw
this
thing
around.
She's moving. Watch out. I'm
going to
kill your
side.
Okay.
EMS 1019. Fortunate, Austin.
Got a hole knocked in.
Pop, do a circle with the end of your baton in that window. The windshield?
Yeah.
Hey, come out here.
The suspect.
Be advised, I am heading that way, but I'm on 28.
He's right here. That's her.
Yeah.
549. Tell me. Just north main on Long Ridge at the first
curve.
Yeah,
she wants to be shot.
She wants to be shot bad. She told us that many times.
She's DWI the whole shebang. She moving the back seat.
Yeah, she's trying. She's trying to get that gun out. You better not!
Enforcement be by. She's trying to get his rifle out of his lock back there in the back seat.
Yeah.
You're gonna get shot! You
got it? Watch out, fish.
Maybe, boss. We got one tased.